Hello everyone! In this video I show you how to replace the flex cable on a Sigma 15-30mm lens after the lens was disassembled. Recently I had this lens with aperture problems. The aperture wasn't working and it was caused by a faulty flex cable. So I had to disassemble the lens, replace the flex cable with a new one and then assemble the lens. In this video I show you how to replace the aperture flex cable after the lens was disassembled. Actually, this video is part of a video series. In the first video, I show you how to disassemble the lens, and then the second one, this one, is about replacing the aperture flex cable with a new one, and on the last video, I show you how to assemble the lens. If you're interested in them, then the links are in here or in the description below. Before I would start, let me talk about the tools that I will use to replace the flex cable with a new one. I will use a PH30 screwdriver, a metal tweezers, a cutting pliers, a soldering gun, soldering iron, and a desoldering pump. And also I will need a new flex cable. If you're interested in buying them, then the links are in the description below. If you find this video useful, informative and adds value to you, then like this video, subscribe to my channel and consider donating. Links are in the description below. If you have anything to add to this video, then share it in the comment section. So let's get started. This is the aperture unit. First, remove the metal ring. Then remove the soldering iron from the cable using soldering gun and the soldering pump. Remove the motor from the metal ring. Cut off the motor from the cable. Continue with removing the remains of the cable from the motor. The next step is to install the new flex cable. Put back the motor to its place. Solder the cable to the metal ring. Put back the screw into the flex cable. Assemble the metal ring to the lens unit. Now we are done with replacing the old flex cable with the new one, and we can continue assembling the lens. You can find the link in the upper right hand corner and in the description below. See you in the next video. Thank you very much for watching my videos. If you find it useful, informative and adds value to you, then please share it, like it, subscribe to my channel and consider donating. Links are in the description below. If you have anything to add to this video, please share it in the comment section.